Now you are ready to start check-in. When the family arrives, they will bring you their stickers. You will have in this a parent pickup tag, a book sticker, a child sticker, and a bag tag for any of their belongings left there for them.
After a sticker is dropped off to me, I want to make sure every child feels welcome and come in when they're coming in. So I make sure I talk to every single family member, brothers, sisters, parents, child, and grandparents to make sure everyone feels welcomed and that they can safely drop their child off.
Now, when distributing your stickers to the parent, your book, and the child, this is the perfect time to interact with their family. Give a compliment, ask if the child has been to church before, if a child is struggling, asking what type of toys they like, and more. Make sure they have a bag or anything they'd like to bring into the room before the child goes to start to play. As you're waiting for other kids to arrive, number each child's sticker so that you know how many kids you have. After service, when the parents arrive for pickup, they will hand you their sticker.
Mom!
Hey!
Can I take off your sticker, bud?
Yes.
There you go.
Bye!
Bye! Don't forget to pick up your craft. And I'll see you guys next week.
Look what I did!
Once a child is safely with their family, you will put their parent sticker next to the sticker that they wore to make sure they are accounted for at checkout.